Okay. It's 12 midnight. It's December 6th, 12 midnight.
Oh my gosh. My heart is beating so fast. Oh my gosh. Wait.
It's okay. Start recording. Is it recording now? Okay. I think it's recording. Okay. Oh my gosh. Can you stop?
I can't believe I'm going to introduce myself as this, but hi, hey everybody, hi guys, it's the next day, hey, hi guys, how are you? I'm doing so great, man, it's so surreal. That's the one word I could describe this whole experience and this whole scenario. It's so surreal. Like, waking up today, I honestly thought this was all a dream. Like,
it's me, I'm dreaming. Is this really legit?
Hey everybody. Hey, what's up? How's it freaking going? But, you know, let's get down to freaking business right now.
Let's get down to business.
A few months ago, I started filming little snippets, like little clips, A few months ago, I had this idea, you know, I was like, I'm gonna be filming each day of my journey as I take the board exam,
you could do anything.
So then I thought, maybe just, you know, include the funny parts, like the little bloopers here and there. And that's what I'm gonna do. Roll the video.
Okay, so this segment of the video is gonna be super, super random. Not a lot of it is gonna have any context, but if you're not into that and you're looking for the emotional stuff, head on over to this timestamp. And yeah, I do hope you enjoy watching it.
Spent all of our time.
You see that girl on the left? Yeah, her. She ranked fourth out of, I don't know, probably like 14,000 of us. Timmy, if you're watching this, congrats!
It's the one and only Digo Double G.
Hi.
Okay.
Bella is 100%. Ow. 1,000%.
Hi. Welcome to our vlog.
Welcome to Steph's vlog.
Dear future self. Good job. Adrian.
What are you gonna do after the board?
Find an farm and move the freak out of here!
Welcome to another day in
Dallas.
She think of whatever. She 360. Go 360, Nick. Give us a 360. Go. Say cheese.
Oh. Thanks, God. Thanks, God, Ate.
Yeah, yeah, okay.
Very good. Congratulations. Anong paligawas?
Yeah.
Hala, asama na ako kita.
Nasa Facebook, pero wait, ako sa tawag ng si Mommy.
Yeah, sige, sige, sige. Yes, good shot pala rin ko, ha?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Mas ate, congrats.
No. Thanks. Happy naman.
Okay. Enough crying.
I'm a freaking nurse. I'm a freaking nurse. I passed the board exam. Hey, I passed the board exam. I'm a... You know what people are gonna be asking? Like, what do you do? Well, I'm a nurse. Well, technically, I'm not working yet, but I'm a licensed nurse. Oh my gosh, thank you, Lord. Thank you so much, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm a freaking RN. I'm a freaking RN. Every morning, I'm gonna be like, good morning, RN. That's gonna be me. So let's talk. Hi guys, it's the next day. I couldn't thank the Lord enough for helping me throughout this whole journey, because I swear, not everything was picture perfect. I slept late, I had to sacrifice so many family gatherings. I had to wake up at 1 a.m., 2 a.m. to study for 4 more hours and spend a whole day at the review center. That was my routine for more or less three months, and I had so many times wherein I doubted myself. I had so many mental breakdowns. There's so many people congratulating me right now, and it feels honestly so surreal. I woke up today thinking it was just a normal day and it was all a dream, but then when I looked at my phone, there were like dozens and dozens of notifications of people congratulating me. I'm so grateful to each and every soul who believed in me, who thought I would make it this far. But seeing my name last night on the website, I really proved myself wrong. Gosh. That's it for now. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you for, you know, everything. I know there's not a lot of you out there. I know there's probably only like, I don't know, 100, more or less 200 people watching this video right now. But seriously, thank you. I'm a freaking RN, I'm a freaking RN.